And so I was talking to my good work friend, and I said, girl, this is like a murder mystery. This is wild. All the back and forth and passing the baton, and then it comes back. And that's how it started. And because I was on maternity leave and I wanted to stay close to my work, I created the game. I'm a creative by nature. I just created the game, and it gave me fulfillment, and it kept me close to the work. So when I came back from maternity leave, I already had a passion for the department.